Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflict and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
He is your heaven!
He's dead!
The yellow heaven!
Must rise!
He is your heaven!
He's dead!
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Militia soldiers!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
Thank you.
My wish has been fulfilled.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart. Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined chi. With it, you can heal most wounds. Might serve as a platform. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you.
Village Elder's residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the elderly.
Peasants who suffer from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder.
step and we are done for. We must tread carefully. Find another way around. How have such unworldly things found their way here? Find me, please.
Thank you.
ended up in this village after fleeing from the brutalities of war. My father, who worked for the government, passed away, and I became separated from the rest of my family. I long for the day when I can find them, and we can be together once more. To get this far, but it's not over yet. Yes. Once we rid this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks. Destined for great things. We shall find out soon enough. That would be the leader of this unit. formidable opponent, no doubt. Well-earned victory. I'm sure a person of your caliber shall have little difficulty mastering wizardry spells. Escape the brutality has gotten to safety now. I sense a great danger ahead. Do be careful.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades!
You'll be begging me to spare you!
Huh?